Welcome to Jupilearn. Present continuous tense. It represents an action or activity as going on at the same time of speaking. Sometimes it is also used to refer some future actions in a day-to-day conversation. Form of verb. For active, subject plus amizar plus verb plus ing to the main verb plus object. For passive, amizar plus being plus p3. For example, the fan is moving. We are learning present continuous tense. I am going to Delhi. You got some information from this video? Please like, share, subscribe, and do comment. Thanks.